great chest is all about size, which is why you work the upper chest for volume. But you also need great definition. And for that, you have to target the lower chest, that line under the pec which separates and defines the muscle. But to get it, you need to hit a particular part of the chest, working just the right angle. So all the exercises you're about to watch work precisely along that key line to create a well-defined lower chest. You can do this as one complete workout or add any of the exercises to your regular chest routine.